Kaya. Kaya Kwabich Kora. Wanju Wajik Nunga Buja. Nan Jeb Jeb Nija Nung Nalang. Windang Bujarak. Nuna Kwab Kerala Wer Kerlak. Nyalang Mila Bidi Kwabadak. I'm guessing that you may not understand everything that I just said. basically, I said, hello, my beautiful friends. I welcome you all to Nyungabuja on behalf of my elders and my family and my extended friends. I hope that from today and from the last, few days and years, we have a beautiful pathway forged, hopefully together. before I continue, because I have a little bit of time, I want to teach you guys a couple of words in Yunga if you're interested. good, I'm happy. All right, so we already know what Kaya means. Shout it at me. What does Kaya mean? It means hello, yes. I want you guys to repeat after me. Kaya.
Kaya.
Nyan. Quirl. So basically, I told you guys how to introduce yourselves in Yunga. So Kaya means hello, Nyan means I or myself or me, and Quirl means name or label, all right? And so I'm gonna get you to repeat after me, and then at the end of it, I want you guys to state your name, all right? So Kaya.
Kaya.
Nyan. Quirl. It's a pleasure to meet you guys. I'm going to teach you guys another two words also. I could keep teaching you words all day if I had the chance, but I'll teach you another two words and I'll leave it there. All right. Nija. Baal. Nice. Nija means this or here. Baal means individual or person. All right. We utilize this one to introduce a friend. All right. So I want you guys to keep a friend in mind, and I want you guys to repeat after me and then state that friend's name, okay? Nija.
Nija.
Baal.
Baal.
Very good. It's good to see that people have friends here. I'm pretty stoked to be able to see a couple of familiar faces in the crowd myself. It makes me slightly less nervous. You're probably wondering about this guitar on my back. One of the main things that I do specialize in is Aboriginal engagement and teaching culture through the best form that I know how, which is music. And so I want to teach you guys how to sing a little song. You're probably familiar with the song. Can I do this? Can anybody recognize these lyrics?
Yeah.
All right. Do I have enough time to go through call and response with each line? All right. I'm going to get you guys to repeat after me. You are at Wayarn. Wayarn Bort. Bandang Mundang. Murichabin. Nice. And then you repeat that part. Ye Nyan Kira. Not bad. Warrenal Jurabin. It's a lot of taken, I know. I'm sure you guys weren't really expecting to learn another language today. Nit Jiri Jiri. Nyang Nyang Kalak Nyak. Kwaba Kwaba Yeri. Kana Jil Warrenkin. Wula. Nitja Nyalang. Badif Nunukal. You get all that? Very good. All right, so I'm going to go through this song, and I really hope that you guys sing along. I'd rather that you guys gave it a try and get it wrong than not try at all, okay? This is what I do a lot of workshops in primary schools. This is what I say to all the kids. And I mean, it's a message that needs to be like taught everywhere, you know? So we're gonna sing through We're going to sing it twice through in Noongar, and then we'll sing it through in English. Yeah. I would very much like to thank Inclusion Solutions for bringing me on board to do the Acknowledgement of Country. It's an absolute honour. I really, really appreciate their cause. If you wish to find any information, feel free to talk to me after the forum. Otherwise, we have plenty of Facebook pages and we have plenty of websites that you can find. Just Google Perth Aboriginal Reconciliation Choir or Carnegie, which is another one that we're doing in Fremantle. I hope you have a wonderful day. Border.